day. This is Chris Grizzard, and today we're in Martinsburg, West Virginia. So let's go take a look around. We hit that subscribe button, and let's check out Martinsburg. And that is Baltimore, Ohio, Roundhouse Shop Complex. Built right after the Civil War. Back when the railroad was really the only means of for transportation. Put this here to keep up with the competition along these lines. This is actually the second roundhouse. The first one was destroyed during the Civil War by Southern Separatist Stonewall Jackson. There's the old roundhouse. This is the Martinsburg train station and track stop. It was strike year in 1877. Railroad was gonna cut wages. The workers killed during the strike. That's a good view of the platform. This train station here in the front of it, as you see, balconies. It reminds me of when it was the Beckley Hotel, which is the county that we are in. This is the Colonnade Bridge and the Eastern Burke Street Bridge. Railroad. The car, and there's a history on this. That's pretty cool. Free sweaters for the homeless population here in Martinsburg. Oh. World famous Apollo Theater. Not the one in Harlem, the one in Martinsburg. St. John's Lutheran Church. And the Shenandoah Ballroom House. Luxury apartments. Artifacts, African nations. Building. That's a cool look at downtown. Down Queen Street. In Martinsburg. That's a pretty cool little building. Hardware store. Next to another hardware store. Spot that that's a picture. The Danger Wing. Here at the Sweet Hut Cafe. It's 1902 on Queen. And Cohen inside, Baby's Prayer. Old painting. Flowers Unlimited. Very nice Christmas setting. out. Looks good. This is the corner of King and Queen. Martinsburg Public Library. This is the city of Martinsburg. Christmas decorations going on. Nice little fountain. Everybody loves a fountain. In the sun. Downtown. That's the Berkeley County Courthouse. That's a pretty cool courthouse. The old bank right next to it. The Charles P. Smith House. Built in 1904. Queen Anne style building. It's beautiful architecture. The Art Center. Corner of King and Maple. History of the city. Little Mexican Grill. American Folklife Society. Across from the Blue Light Restaurant. A super cool old factory. It used to go across the streets and inside. Pepsi sandwich. I don't know if it was a Pepsi bottling plant or what it was, but that was our Orchard and Farm Supplies building right there. This is a nice firehouse here. When you come through at night, it's lit up really nice. You know, Queen Street going into town.
Martinsburg. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, be sure to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and come check out Martinsburg for yourself. Thank you and have a good day.